Okay.
Start?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, I'm Martijn de Jong from the Netherlands. This is my third Lotusphere. And what I like most about Lotusphere is actually meeting all the people from the community, because it really helps you to connect with them afterwards. So my biggest tip for Lotusphere for first time as well would be spend some time in the labs, try to get to know the developers, because it might really help you if you have a real problem with Lotus. And go to sessions, speak to people afterwards, shake their hands, say if you read that you read their blogs, even though you don't, it helps you to maybe get something from them later on.
Thank you.
Hi, Sander Swart, also from the Netherlands. As my fourth Lotusphere. And my tip for first time is also go to the labs, meet the people, talk to the community, and walk around, enjoy. This is the most important thing, enjoy.
Okay, now get closer together because I have a question for you too. Why did the Netherlands play so dirty in the World Cup?
Well, didn't the Spanish play dirty?
I don't know.
Look at the videos. We're not proud in it, but look at the videos.
Oh, I saw it live. I was at the game. I didn't see any video. Video replays aren't allowed.
Okay. Well, there were really dirty tricks on Arjen Robben. He should have scored his goal.
Thank you very much.